We are in the midst of Weimar Part 2, Weimar America, Weimerica, and things that were decadent and extreme and degenerate in Weimar Germany, the ante has been upped in Weimerica. But that said, and I'm not saying that this is a good thing or a bad thing, just that it's happening. Don't you get the impression that it's almost 1933?